everybody can give you a video of Goodwood showing you the cars, but I thought I'd make it a little bit different and try and do an ABC of cars and other things. So let's start with A. Alcoholic beverages. Now I need to find an alpha probably to start this one off. Let's see how my ABC tour goes. Alfa Romeo. So this seemed like a good idea, but in this heat it's roasting hot, and trust me, I am doing them in order. On to B. Let's see what we can find. Does big wheel count? What I need now is a car with B. Let's have a look what we can find. So I've set myself a 1 hour time limit to do this. Bentley. Just get that in. Crikey. C. Could go with car, but I think that might be cheating. All the food and the cars are all spread out, so it's making this quite difficult. Let's see what we can find next with a C. Credit card? Well, maybe not. I'll be back. I'll come the other side of this down. Double whammy. Bentley Bentayga. One C. What have you got there?
Jeep.
Fantastic. Thank you. Right, now I need to find a car that begins with C.
Chevrolet.
And they're also spread out though. I'm running around like a madman here.
I don't know.
Chrysler.
Citroen.
Good thinking. Now they're down there. I'll go and find them. So Citroen seemed like the obvious one, but just tuck round here. Not really part of the show. I think I see a C-Class. Will that work? You tell me. Oh no, I think it's an E-Class. Is it? No! It's a C-Class! C-Class Mercedes. On to D. To D, what have you got there?
Diet Coke.
Diet Coke, excellent. What should I get for car? Dacia, something more fun. Diesel. I think that might be a cop out. Let's see how we don't have to walk far. Hello, it's a deranged Jeep. Fantastic. Right, on to E. This is going far better than I thought. I've walked around the corner and there's an E-Type. Perfect. Now what do I want from E?
I actually can't believe I just walked around the corner and found that.
What on earth am I going to get for E? Oh
my god, there's so much junk here.
Okay, E, I've come in here. These guys sell all sorts of stuff for cleaning your car. Extra large microfiber towels, probably not. There's quite a lot. Oh, hold on, right, Autoglym. They've got a million and one products here. What have we got? Oh, look, extra gloss protection. I'll have that. On to D. What I meant to say was on to F. Type. Perfect. Right, now for an F style object. I mean, there's everything here, wooden cabins, lots of different cars, but I need, well, she's got a beer. I wonder if it's Foster's. Somebody in the forces? No? Right, let's go and find something.
F has brought me to freshly whipped ice cream.
G, golf buggy. Or grandstand as well. I love that. That's probably less tenuous than golf buggy. Right, onto G. What am I going to do for a car?
That does not look like a supercar.
Right, so I'm on for G and I'm heading to the Maserati stand. Because, is this... Oh, hold on. Is this a Gran Turismo? Yes. G, done. I was wandering around and trying to find different areas to go to. And H was really stumping me. Hamburger, maybe. However, it's been around me all day. They've been taking off and taking people around the course and following the race. It's a helicopter. Can you just see that? So this is getting harder and harder, and I'm trying not to duplicate. And I'm on I. and it's staring me right in the face.
Information.
So I reckon BMW for an iDrive is what I'm going to line up. I can't remember where BMW was. It's quite spread out, Festival of Speed, so you spend a lot of time walking, and especially when you're trying to do a challenge like this in massive heat. Okay, so I'm getting up to the BMW stand, and I've had a thought. It's not an iDrive, no, it's an xDrive. iDrive's the thing in the middle. Silly me. What there is, however, so I've just spotted it, is, let's get through here, BMW i3.
One of the things I always say about Goodwood is just the sound. Incredible, especially these older cars, where there are, well, you can feel it vibrating in your body, like somebody's rattling your chest.
I'm running out of time on this alphabet challenge, and I'm on J, and I'm going less for objects, and now I'm going for Jenson Button. I'm also making this a lot harder by heading up towards the top of the circuit where the where the hill climb goes, and also the rally stage, which also means I'm running out of car manufacturers. Jota Sport. I've never heard of them, but I might have to take that because that's all I'm going to get. Jota. Absolutely stunning. 720S, which some people say these lights are a bit controversial, and I've been dying to see this car, but to me it's just a thing of beauty. We'll have a quick look around it, but for me it's just a pretty amazing machine, and I'm liking the design, and just the see-through roof on the back and all that kind of stuff is just amazing. Bike guys and girls who are watching me out there, so I thought I better get a few bikes in as well just for the end of this at Goodwood Festival of Speed. Not quite as spectacular as the TT, but worth watching. Alright. That's what happens when you rally an Aston Martin. So I've made it up to the rally stage and I'm on K, so there's going to be not a Kia, no, we don't want to see those anywhere, or a Koenigsegg in sight, and nothing else I can find. But honestly, the purpose of me doing this little bit of fun was just to show you all the different things that go on in Goodwood, rather than just showing you pictures of cars that everybody else does. So hopefully you've found this an interesting take at Goodwood, my ABC and a few more. So I'm just heading back through the forest from the rally stage at Goodwood Festival of Speed. I hope you've enjoyed this little series of videos I'll be putting together over this time and bringing you a slightly different view of Goodwood Festival of Speed. In my mind, the best automotive event in the world. Thank you for watching Petrolheads London. Please remember to like and subscribe. Cheers.